Good day and welcome to Space Station Live for Tuesday, November 26th, 2013. You're looking live inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room here at the Johnson Space Center in Houston, where at this hour the Orbit 2 team of flight controllers is on duty. They're in their third hour of operations, basically overseeing the work of the Expedition 38 crew aboard the International Space Station in the final half of the crew's workday. On console at this hour, Leading the Orbit 2 team, on the right side of your screen is Flight Director Mike Lammers. He is joined on console today to his right in the white shirt, spacecraft communicator Josh Matthew, who is talking directly to the six crew members on board the International Space Station as they conduct their day's work. This day has been a variety of research and maintenance activities on board the International Space Station, and with a resupply ship launched by the Russians yesterday from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan, well on its way to a rendezvous with the International Space Station. It shapes up as a busy holiday week for the six crew members on the complex. That crew from left to right, Mikhail Turin, Koichi Wakata, Rick Mastracchio, Sergei Rozansky, the Expedition 38 commander, Oleg Kotov, and NASA flight engineer Michael Hopkins, all six of those crew members on board. The three crew members on the left of your screen, Turin, Wakata, and Mastracchio, arrived on the International Space Station back on November 7th. They are in their 20th day, just about to wrap up their third week on board the International Outpost, having launched on the Soyuz TMA-11M spacecraft from Baikonur. The other three crew members on board the International Space Station, Kotov, Rozansky, and Hopkins, are in their 62nd day in space since they launched in their Soyuz TMA-10M spacecraft docking to the International Space Station back on September 26th. They will return to Earth in March. The other three, Wakata, Mastracchio, and Turin, will be aboard the International Space Station till mid-May of next year.